When you are exposed, throwing soldiers from rooftops and into structures is a useful way to create an escape route.
English king and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake. Salahadin rides to meet him, that these barbarous acts might be avenged. Pray that God, glorious and exalted is he, finds favor with us, that he may grant us victory.
Doing this? What have I done?
You need something?
Thief! You are filthy!
Rodoha Alei!
Help me then!
He just killed him!
Mucha came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me.
Made to pay. Everywhere they ride, they leave only suffering in their wake.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
Did you see that?
Family, sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
Please, sir, have any money?
I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry. No, please.
I don't understand what he's trying to accomplish.
Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry. Please, sir, have any money?
He should stop acting like a
coin. No, please don't. Just a few coins.
Deliver a warning.
Please, sir.
Good Richard, take Joppa. There will be no.
I need food.
Stopping him.
I'm so hungry.
He will march on Jerusalem next. We must end this before it has a chance to begin.
So
that
comes
the English king and his their army. They leave horrors in their wake. Salahadin rides to meet him, that these barbarous acts might be avenged. Pray that God, glorious and exalted is he, finds favor with us, that he may grant us victory. Be wary, friends. The Shaitan is everywhere, watching, waiting. He tempts us always.
What
do I look like a
wrong?
Merchant?
Tell
no.
me, please.
So go away. Dirty thief. I'll have your hand for that.
Erhal min hunak.
You dare steal in my presence?
Erhal.
That will cost you your life.
Stop it. You're hurting me.
Give it.
I will hurt you.
He's a son of
war. You haven't noticed.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear.
These are dark days indeed.
Hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
How?
Where are you? I know you're here somewhere.
Family, sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins? Please, sir, have any money.
No, please don't leave. Just a few coins, please.
A few coins. All I ask is for a few coins.
God curse the one who's done this.
Who could have done such a thing?
And thousands of lives are lost in its defense. It seems a tragedy, but I say this is an honor to die in service to God, fighting for what we believe in. There is no greater glory than this. South comes the English king and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake.
What is it that you want?
Please, help me!
Thief! You are filth!
You can create diversions with dead bodies, Soldiers will leave their posts to investigate them.
What a strange man.
It's forbidden for you to be here. Other merchant stalls? That won't happen here. Something caught your eye?
When will he stop acting like a fool?
Come, have a look. You won't be disappointed. Such a strange
night. Die,
thief! Oh,
what are you going?
Now the peasants
you
are going to...
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
Help me! Somebody help me!
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
Why are you doing this? What have I done? Help! Help! Why are you doing this? What have I done?
You are not supposed to be here. Leave. Death to the infidel!
إذا رأيتموه لا تدعوه يبقى.
Who would do?
Horrible.
Who saw what happened here?
Who could have done such a thing?
Who would do such an awful thing?
How did this happen?
There's a murderer.
Who's responsible for this?
Tragic.
Oh no! What happened?
There's a problem. I need your advice.
What is it?
This morning, I went to hang the lanterns for the party.
And this troubles you, why?
I forgot to remove the scaffold.
Forgot it where?
Just outside the Merchant King's quarters, above the balcony. What if it falls? It could be hurt.
Too late to do anything about it now. Just hope it isn't noticed. You can deal with it tomorrow.
Thank you.
before you hurt me.
No mistake. It is our very existence we are fighting for. The Infidel King would see us all wiped.
The last of it has been delivered.
Good. Make sure he also knows it wasn't easy arranging a shipment like this.
It's only wine. Some can be fickle in their faith.
Your holy book says something on the subject, I believe. Leave them that they may eat and enjoy themselves, and that hope may beguile them, for they will soon know. And never did we destroy a town that had a term made known.
What's that supposed to mean?
Never mind it. Be about your business.
As you wish.
We must resist! We must fight them in any way we... I stand before you to deliver a warning. Should Richard take Jaffa, there will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next. We must end this before it has a chance to begin. That city is ours, has always been ours. And it is our duty to defend it until death. The Crusaders must be destroyed. Praise be Salah ad-Din! He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization. Make no mistake, it is our very existence we are fighting for. The Infidel King would see us all wiped from the world. We must resist. We must push back. Be wary, friend. The Shaitan is everywhere, watching, waiting. He tempts us always.
Be strong like Salah ad-Din.
Take up arms against our enemies in whatever way you can. South comes the English King and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake. They go against the will of God to meet him, that these barbarous acts might be of end.
Everywhere they ride,
pray that God, glorious and exalted is he, find favor with us.
A crusade for what?
Victory!
Ignorance? Violence?
Madness? We must resist. We must fight them in any way we can.
Thank you.
my warning. Should Richard take Zappa, there will be no stopping him.
Please, sir, have any money? My family's sick and dying.
Do that again and I'll split you in two.
The land, and thousands of lives are lost in its defense.
Good day, my friend.
It seems a tragedy. What I say.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing. I need you to that baby food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you. Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry.
I should kill you for someone.
Why is he doing that? Have
you ever seen someone die with anyone who died?
It seems like tragedy. What I say, he gives you the money.
What happens when you run without looking?
You are not allowed to be here.
You're a dead man.
Thank you.
I'll have your head!
Faster! Faster!
Filthy heretic!
Flee while you still live!
The short blade is best for quickly fending off multiple enemies.
Many things. Too many things.
Well, I wait.
Could I interest you in history?
No?
Well, there's more. Much more.
Come. Come see what I have to offer. Everything's new. Everything perfectly priced. Finest wares in all the land.
I have exactly what you need.
It was good of you to come.
It is an honor to serve. What do you require?
The letter I've given you must be brought to Salah ad-Din's camp. Seek out the one they call Hisham. He will be able to help. But tell no one else of this.
None will know my mission.
Then our business is concluded.
Welcome! I have everything you'll ever need.
You, sir!
You look like you need something. You'll find it here, I'm sure of it.
Are you a friend of mine?
No, so get away from you in some of my wares. Come, people. Come see what I have to offer.
I've got what you need. I'm sure of it.
I'm
in the right place. There's no better merchant than I.
Could I interest you
come
here?
Come down this way.
Let me show you everything I have.
You could have killed me!
So, you must not trespass here.
Thank you.
It is our very existence we are fighting for. The infidel king would see us all wiped from the world. We must resist. We must push back. South comes the English king.
No, and please don't leave. Just a few coins, please.
Could I interest you in... No? Well, there's more. Much more. People. Come see what I've got.
Oh, fine.
You
all
won't
I ask
believe
is
your eyes.
You coin.
Come on, come on.
We should stop
what is he doing?
Like a child.